I think my creative purpose has shifted over the years. I think seeing those sort of needs and necessities in the world around me sort of inspires that determination and keeps me wanting to do what I'm doing.